So even if someone has some loving sentiments or some feelings for doing serving another or helping another, that doesn't mean that's bhakti. That doesn't mean that's prema. That doesn't mean that's love of God. It just means that somehow through life after life we have picked up some sanskaras of sensitivity.